My name's Sara Faithfull. I'm Professor of Cancer Nursing Practice and I work within the School of Health Sciences at the University of Surrey. I qualified to be a nurse in 1982, and from my qualification I then went on to work in oncology and as a cancer nurse, and then went on to be a Macmillan nurse before coming to the University of Surrey. I was inspired to become a nurse because nurses are important in managing health and give great variety to what you do and where you can go. I've worked in Papua New Guinea and other countries, and also been able to do a variety of different jobs within nursing. So it's an exciting field, it's an exciting profession. At the university, I work within research, and what that means is that I work with clinicians in developing interventions for cancer patients and then test them so that then patients can have new types of management that then improves their experience of cancer treatment.